It took 2 years to complete the painting, commissioned by a group of Welsh businessmen who wanted a portrait of the Princess of Wales for Cardiff City Hall. Before going to its permanent home, it'll take pride of place at this year's summer exhibition at the Royal Academy, where the artist hopes it'll get as enthusiastic a welcome from the public as it did from the Princess.
At the final sitting, she said, I said, is there anything you want me to alter? And she said, nothing, it's dreamy.
What a lovely word.
Yes.
Were you at all nervous of her reaction?
Well, yes, I'm always worried about whether the thing is going to be a success from the point of view of the sitter.
The exhibition's quite a family affair. This offering by a Mr. Carrick turns out to have been painted by the Prince of Wales, the first time he's had a work accepted by the Academy selection panel, who had to wade through more than 13,500 entries to arrive at the 1,300 that made it to the exhibition. It opens to the public on Saturday and is accepted as the best shop window any painter, sculptor, printmaker or architect could have, featuring the well-known and the unknowns side by side. Tricia Ingram's at the Royal Academy Summer Exhibition, Thames News.